Is that the best we got? After that big build up. We're coaster crazy, what are we?
Coaster crazy!
Much better. Give me a cheer if you're looking forward to a good weekend. Give me a cheer if you're looking forward to the big one tomorrow. Give me a cheer if you're looking forward to the Woodies on Sunday. Give me a cheer if you're fed up cheering.
I don't fed up cheering.
Something's wrong over here, isn't it? Yeah. Just this section, give me a cheer. Right. It's that table. Just that table, give me a cheer. It's you, I think, madam. What's your name? Blonde lady. What's your name? Is it a difficult question? Kelsey. Can I call you Kelsey? No. Where are you from? Where are you from? Women. Who's on their first ever Blackpool Bash? Hands up if you're on your first ever Blackpool Bash. Come on, please. Never seen so many people want to leave the room at once. Who's not on their first Blackpool Bash? Well, for those of you on your first Blackpool Bash, welcome. Obviously, you've not met me before, so this is what I look like in real life. And, my full name is Andy, can I buy you a drink? So if any time over the weekend you see me at the bar, please use my full name. And I've been coming to Blackpool for over 50 years. I'm older than I look, don't be fooled by these hair.
That's dedication.
And I came here first in the 70s. My granddad was here. And I used to come up and visit him, and obviously we come to the Pleasure Beach. And he said to me once, he said, do you know, when I moved here from London 50 odd years ago, all I had was the clothes I was wearing and a sack on my back. And now I own 3 houses, 2 hotels, 2 restaurants and a cinema. I said, that's amazing, granddad. What was in the sack? He said, 10 million quid. Don't get any better. I've never lasted that long without boobs. Okay, so you should all have your itineraries, and I popped a few on the tables. Well, thank you for popping a few on the tables for me, Sandy. You should all have an itinerary, so you know what's happening if you read it. Judging by some of the emails I get with the questions, no one reads it, but if you could read it, it's really helpful. Tomorrow, because you all know there's some new rules, so tomorrow, what's going to happen, slightly different to normal, when you turn up tomorrow, you must turn up by 9:15 at the latest. If you turn up later than that, the gate will be closed and you'll miss the ERS. So you must turn up before 9:15. If that means you're going to miss breakfast in your hotel or your B&B, they are opening Mr. Bean's just downstairs from here. Do you know the coffee shop that's in this building out just outside? They're opening that, it's got pastries and tea and coffee and so forth, so you can get some food. But you must be here from 9:15. You can get here anytime from 8:15. And what's going to happen tomorrow, with your yellow tickets, this is the people who didn't have a season pass or a Tesco voucher or Blue Peter badge or whatever. When you get here tomorrow, you're going to get your pass, ride pass, on the way in now, before you come up the spiral stairs to here. That way, we know that everybody in the room has got their ticket, rather than you'll suddenly come up to me when we go out riding saying I didn't get my ticket because you forgot to go and collect it. So you have to get your ticket on the way in now. Should be much more efficient, means you will get a ticket. All those of you with season passes and so forth, you've already arranged your tickets, haven't you? Because you've been reading everything I've said about that. Yeah. If you haven't, do it tonight, because otherwise you'll be waving at us through the gates when we're riding. So you must do that. And then tomorrow, as we head over to the big one, / icon, depending on the weather, we are going to do a group photograph on the way as well. It will not delay the riding, do not worry, but what I do need you to do is not go through the gates when they open and run all the way to the ride, because it won't be running until we get there. So just walk with the crowd, and we're going to do a group photo of everybody here, all nearly 400 of you this week. So we're going to do that tomorrow. And then we come back here after the riding, you can enjoy the rest of the park. We come back in here for lunch at 12:30, which is going to be one of the elements is a bit nautical themed. And then in the evening, of course, we're back in here for the Coaster Crazy Show, nautical theme. Hey. Where we're going to have a real fun night. We've got loads lined up for you tomorrow night, including the Gong Show. Hey. Who's in that tomorrow night? Woo, woo. And then after the show, this stage will lower and become the disco floor, the dance floor. So a real fun day lined up for you tomorrow. At lunchtime as well, once you've eaten your lunch, we'll do some merchandise. We've got the new merchandise. We've got jackets and mugs and lanyards and all sorts. I know some of you already got your lanyards and members' lanyard stuff. So the merchandise team, which are here, they'll be there tomorrow to help out there with that one. So. Oh, talking of merchandise, anyone? Graham. Graham, do you want to hobble up here?
Hobble?
Yeah.
Give a round of applause as Graham eventually gets up here.
Come on, Graham!
ERS starts at 9:30, hurry up.
Oh, bless him.
It's brilliant.
This is Graham, who most of you know, but for the new people, Graham looks after the merchandise with the wonderful team down there. They'll be celebrating tomorrow. He's wearing one of the new polo shirts there with the logo on. He's been around for me, show that side. We've got the new 9 different colour lanyards as well. They say RCCGB member on them, so it tells everybody you're a member of the club. We've also got new jackets, new hoodies, all sorts. So caps, we've got caps? Yeah, we've got caps, and so on. So you can get all those tomorrow, kit yourself out tomorrow. So, but before you go, Graham.
No.
I just thought you'd like to see the new mugs. So, Graham, if you could hold that mug for me there. They've got the... I know loads of you have ordered the ones with your name on, so you'll collect those tomorrow. They look like that, but instead of Coaster Crazy, it says your name on it and your membership number. If anybody who's ordered a mug with their membership number on, of which I will know, if you put the wrong membership number at renewals time next year, it will go no further than the internet. Because you've got no excuse. When you're filling your application form, look at your mug. No excuse. Anyway, so Grant, we'll just show how good these mugs are. I just need an assistant though. Have we got Paul?
Paul!
Paul! Paul!
Graham, you pop that down there. What we're going to do, these mugs are, put it down for me. These mugs are dishwasher proof, they're microwave proof, and when I say waterproof, I mean they'll hold the water in them. So, Graham, what I'd like you to do is just choose the mug there. Do you want the left mug or the other one? What one you'd like? That one then.
I'll right one, please.
Left, you take that one. Okay. Paul, what we need to do, if you take the top off that water for me. Thank you very much. I'll just put some in there for myself.
Oh no.
Graham, if you can hold your mug out for me. We'll just put some in there. Same as mine, obviously. don't you trust me? Come forward. I need to get away from the electricals. just in case I spill it. So what we're going to do, Graham, Paul's going to blindfold us, okay? So if you want to do Graham first. If you can put them on, there you go. Can you, Can you see anything? Okay. And if you could put mine on for me, Paul. Yeah, over my eyes. Thank you. Now, Graham, we've got to put our arms straight out. Put your arms straight out. Just look, no, one minute. Just one minute. Right. Do you know clockwise or anti-clockwise? Clockwise. If I said go clockwise? Yeah. Do that three times in a circle. Okay? When I say go, because we're both going to do it. You ready? One, two, three. And so we've done two. Are you dizzy yet? Is that it? Okay, right. Graham, I don't want you to spill this because we're not allowed to get water on the stage. So if you can put the mug up above your head, but keep it upright. That's it. Paul, if you can take my mask off for me. Thank you very much. And if you can take Graham's off for him. Okay. Graham, mug above your head. Come on. Right. On the count of three, we're going to turn it upside down. And if the magic's worked, we'll be fine, okay? Are you ready? One, two, over your head, come on, just in case. Three. I'm sorry. Scott Price. Thank you very much indeed. Hello, Blackpool!
Hello!
Wow, what a fantastic audience we've got here tonight. I didn't realise there were going to be so many celebrities here. It's like the Oscars again, isn't it? Hands up if you're all here!
Hey!
Well done. Hands up if you're not all here! Oh, I thought one or two over there. Hands up those who couldn't care less whether they're here or not. Oh, I don't believe it. Well, ladies and jelly babies, welcome to the show. My name is Martin, and I must just say you all look very, very special tonight. And I did say at the Oscars, and over here, ladies and gentlemen, can we have a wave from the ladies there? Come on, girls, a little wave. It's the Beverly Sisters. They're making a comeback there. And, I don't believe it, and another celebrity, nice to see you, sir, I didn't see you there, Mr. Meldew, how are you, sir?
No.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I do believe we have one or two boys and girls in here tonight, but when I start my shows, I have a very, very special magic wand. This is called Magic and Mystic, that's mystique.
They
get worse.
Now,
I hope you're all enjoying yourself, but I'll simply just stop for that. Oh, gosh,
very excited there.
Now, oh, I'm sorry about that. I knew not that lady's wig off then. Can you try that to me, sir? Have you got it? There you are. All right, sorry about that. Thank you. Sorry. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as it's Blackpool, where there's fresh air and fun, where Mr. and Mrs. Ramsbottom went there with young Albert, their son, Stanley Holloway, 1952. Do you remember that?
No.
Can you all join hands or we'll contact the living? Do you remember that?
Yes.
Okay. Well, my magic wand reminds me of my fishing wand. As you know, the sea is just outside. I went fishing yesterday with my magic wand. Now, can anyone tell me what I caught yesterday? A shark, well done there. Good guess, sir. Have another guess. I wasn't right there. What was that?
Crabs.
Oh, a fish. Well done then. It wasn't a fish. Any more guesses?
Crabs.
I caught a cold, yeah. Now, my mother was very good to me yesterday. She made some lovely sandwiches, and I didn't have a chance to eat them, but I've got them with me here. Mmm, they smell like meat sandwiches. Really good here. Oh, my gosh. I don't believe it. He put me some worms inside. Whoa, look at that there. I don't believe it. That's a long one.
That's a media one.
And a little one. Well, I don't know whether you know this, ladies and gentlemen. All worms should be the same length. Did you know that?
Yes.
Speak to Martin. Did you know that?
Yes.
Because my show's an education show. He's taught me a lesson. Now watch very carefully. I'll put all their heads and feet together. Now, does anybody know any magical words? Well, the little lady there. A magic word. Abracadabra. Okay.
Abracadabra.
Well, have a go, shall we? Everybody, wiggle your fingers like this. Wiggle your thumb. Say the magic word. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Very good, very good. And we stretch the worms like this, and they all become the same length. I don't believe it. We have one, we have two, we have three, all the same as a cheer! I need someone to hold my wiggly worms. Little girl there, would you like to come on the stage here? Come on the stage very quickly. Here she comes. Move your body and your legs will follow. That's it, come over here. That's a good girl. Hello there. Come on this side, sweetie pie. What is your name? Oh, it's lovely. Hold on to my little worms there. Now, can you say the magic word, abracadabra smelly sock?
Abracadabra.
No, not have a banana, sweetheart. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Have you been drinking? No more Coca-Cola beer.
Abracadabra.
Smelly sock.
Smelly socks.
No, not smelly socks. No. Off you go, okay, a bit louder.
Smelly socks.
Abracadabra smelly socks. We'll go cheering for you.
Abracadabra smelly socks.
Yeah! Oh, you did. Hold on to them with both hands there. Let's take the left. Oh my gosh, I don't read that. That's one. Have you got another end there? That's two. That's three. Let's give her a big cheer. Don't go away, don't go away. Because we need another assistant. Oh my God! Oh, talk to it again, please. We have a problem here. Here we are. The same way. Now, ladies and gentlemen, my two assistants are going to do a magical trick. We need, of course, a magician magic bag. Pop your hand inside there. I will look inside. Oh, hello, nice to meet you. Nothing inside. Would you both wave your magic wand and mums and dads help as well? Say the magic word, abracadabra. Oh, yeah, I've seen more life in a tramp's vest. Come on, open it. There, sweetheart, hold on to that. Stretch it a bit, stretch it. Look at that, a big cheer! Thank you very much. We'll try it again one more time.
Abracadabra!
Oh, you're going to take an apple. You've got handkerchiefs there. I don't believe. Let's have a look one more time. More handkerchiefs. Let's give them a big cheer! I think you have done so well, you're going to get a major prize. Want some more oohs at the back, please? Here we are, let's have a little. Oh, sweetheart, you look gorgeous tonight. Thank you very much. I have for you tonight a lovely, lovely. Oh, I tell the Uncle Martin has surpassed yourself. Oh, look at this, a balloon. I'll make you any animal or bird from the animal or bird kingdom.
Give me a giraffe.
You like. Look at that. Whoa.
Hey,
what would you like to know?
A bird.
Yes, what sort of bird?
Parrot.
Parrot. Whose is this child? Are you with your mummy or daddy here?
My grandson,
now. Your grandpa?
My nan and grand.
Where are they?
My nan's
grand. Is that your nan there?
Yeah.
Oh, well, we all have problems. Now, you want a parrot, oh dear, it's a very difficult one.
Let's
have
a look. Thank you to a stuck
is it something I've done? Look at that. Does that look like a parrot? Look at that. I think that looks like a gorgeous little parrot. I'll move that way there. Squeeze it around there one more time. I think she's got a lovely parrot. Let's give her a cheer! Yay! A round of applause for this young lady. Now, today's starter, thank you, Grandma, thank you. You can have a very special prize because you're a little bit bigger. You can have a holiday at the Blue Hotel. Oh, hold on. For all the family. You can have a season ticket for the Pleasure Beach, all the rides. For all the family. Have one last thing, you can go to the circus and the Blackpool Tower. Yeah! Woo! Or you can have a balloon. What would you like? A balloon. Right. I love children boiled.
You really? Oh, go on. Yeah. I'll make you something. Hey, look at that there.
Don't worry, you won't pop. This is your magical balloon. Look at that there. Whoa, there we are. Let's give it a big cheer. In the circus or are you with your, is that mummy and daddy there? Yeah. Hello mum, dad. Can we borrow you for a second? Mums and dads, come on, come over here. That's it, well done. Nice. You thought you weren't going to get it. Well, now I've got to just tell you, in Blackpool and all over the country, I do my little show with Punch and Judy as well. And I've got a little something here for Mr. Punch and his very famous,
here we go,
oh, sausages! Who likes sausages? Come on, hands up. Who likes sausages? We get them from England, Ireland and America. We get them from the USA. That's not the other side of Africa. Upstairs in the attic, but America. Now, I like to have a little game. I like to guess their age. You never know what you might find inside them. Some sage for stuffing. Or a little bit of horsemeat. Think of anything else to add. Hands up those of you who see sausages hanging up in a butcher shop window. Come on, hands up everybody! Yeah, well you're wrong. They don't hang up, they hang down. Well done, Mr. Belcher. They sag in the middle, and the butcher always cuts them down with a saw. Now where I come from in sunny Blackpool, we eat our sausages off a saw sack. And to make them nice and tasty, I spread them with good old tomato sauce, as I'm very saucy. Well, I hope you've enjoyed my little essay, which is very easy on sausages. And if you want any more information, you can always write to me. But don't forget to enclose a stamped address envelope. Now, after all the word sausages, there are so many usages. And I think with that, I deserve a applause. I got you here, and I'm wondering that as well. Now, do you help out with the breakfast? Yeah, you help out with the breakfast. Well, we need something to fry. Sausages! There we are. Now, the idea of this game is ever so simple. Put that down there, sir. Can you just put your sausage on the end? Have you got all of that sausage? Yeah. Now, can you put that on? A little countdown, and the idea is to stamp on that and catch the sausage. Okay, best out of three. Can we have a countdown from three? Three, two, one. Go! Oh. You're a bit of a damn hand with that sausage, aren't you? We haven't started yet. Okay, pop your sausage on the end. Are you ready? Second go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, 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 oh.
Nearly. Okay, here we go. Oh, now, did you get it?
Oh, yeah.
Watch it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, you look very good with your sausage, were you? Now, thank you, sir. Now, don't go away, because the winner, which is the gentleman, gets a special prize. You get a Vegematic. Okay.
Ooh!
Let's have a little look, shall
we?
This will kill you. Feeling a bit tired, you'll soon drop off. Put your head in there. Oh, look at that there.
Oh.
Now, have you any last requests?
Can I have a Guinness?
Do you want a sausage? Put your hands across your chest like this, it'll save a lot of time later. Are you ready? Can we have a roll on the tables like the drums, please? Here we go. Come on, a big cheer! I think you did very well. A big round of applause there. Thank you. But the lady, don't go away, sweetheart, because I've got one last little thing for you. Oh, we've got to finish on a little trip for you, but you should like to do that. I found, as I mentioned before, on the seaside, a magic lamp. Now, when you find a magic lamp, you rub it 3 times, and do you know what happens?
A demon comes.
Well done. I'll just see the demon. Hello. Ooh. Did you see that? My lips never move. Hello.
Hello.
Now, I'm going to try something which I've never done before. A little bit of magical rub. And a bit of your hair. It looks gorgeous. Bing! Was a hairdresser should. Bing! There we go. Now, we need a magic wand. Here we go. Ooh, we've got a magic wand there. All magic wand, don't they? There we are, sweetheart. Hold the magic wand, wave it over, say abracadabra. 1, 2, 3, abracadabra. You have this problem often. No. We'll try again. Would you blow for me?
So what I believe you were trying to say
is thank you.
You're welcome.
No, I
did. Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. Face to face with greatness and it's strange. I don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see the humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Listen to me, it's very appealing. No, it's a lot to handle. But I still have a big heart. When you say that you're welcome, but I try to stand the sky. Here we go, again, you're welcome.
Linda!
Where's Maria? Where's Maria? Maria at the back. Bohemian Rhapsody. Robin and Ellis. Woody. Because the guys up there are going to record the levels on their meters and let me know. So here we go then. Woody! Check with you. It was Mark, wasn't it? Yeah. Round of applause for Mark! Best actor! Okay, you're all back. Don't go anywhere though. Because now we've got to find out who was the worst act of the year. Who was the cackiest act of the night? Who did you really hate? So, if you liked them, now sit quietly, don't make any noise if you liked them. If you didn't like them and thought they were bad, then you can boo and hiss and make as much noise as you want. Okay, so the opposite of before. So, let's start then. Linda! For a puppy. Maria! Robin and Ellis! Woody! Now your friends are, Woody. Lily! Andy Hunter!
Mark Lewis.
Penny the Pirate. Ryan.
One more time.
Okay, so I think what we need then, I think Linda, I'll go that side, save you walking. And was it Andy? Yeah, cool. Andy?
Thank God for that.
Okay, so this is now the khakiest act of the night. No, worst act. Okay, here we go then. Make as much noise, negative noise, booze, hiss, etc. for Linda. Andy. Check. Linda. Yeah, it was Linda. Linda, you are again the worst act of the year. Round of applause for Linda. Round of applause for all the con acts tonight. Thank you very much, everybody. Grab your seats then, or we'll go backstage. Personally, I thought Ryan was best.
One more time.
If you all come along a bit for me, I just want everyone here to see as well, because they might be filming you and stuff for later humiliation purposes on Facebook. A bit more, further down. Are you ready then? It's lower now. James, you've got a disadvantage because you're beak. Here we go then, give us a character. Go down! I just want everyone over there to be able to see. Okay, so as soon as you have to go, move right down there for me. Okay, if you touch the pole, knock it off, or turn your head to the side now, you're out. That includes crouching as well. Yeah, so if you do this, you're out. Yeah. Here we go then, Dan! This side. 2016, 2015. There you go. Give Reg from six a round of applause. Sorry, what we'll do here, Paul, let's add a bit of danger and jeopardy to it. We'll set fire to the pole. But we haven't got enough insurance for real flames. So we'll just pop this one on.
Just that.
Right. So, if you just use your imagination that this is flames, okay? So, it's gone down a bit more. And let's see now what we're doing for a bit of safety.
Oh! Oh!
Paul, I think, Paul, if you could be the fire marshal just in case. Thank you very much.
Here's one I made earlier.
One more time. One more time.
Okay, here we go then. We're getting close to the prize. The big prize is, if you touch the pole, knock it off, bend over, touch the floor, etc., you're out. Shirley, you can start now. Right, here we go, then. You're still saying hi, isn't it, Shirley Head? Are you ready then? Off you go! Oh. tickets to the Hot Ice Show. Thank you. I know you haven't got. you didn't have another go. Oh. Did she do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Right then. Are you ready? Go for it. Go for it. Oh, touch the floor. Round of applause for Kaylee.
Oh, thank you.
You can have a round of adventure golf at the Pleasure Beach Golf, crazy golf course outside at any time for the rest of the year. Well done. It's the final. It's the final. One more down. It's going to be difficult. Oh, age hasn't got anything to do with it. Let's not have a fight about ages. Right then, are you ready? Who wants to go first? You'll go first, right then. Give them some encouragement then, the grand final. Shirley, take your position. Are you ready? Two tickets for the Hot Ice Show. Well done. Give a round of applause. And so you can have, do you like nice fine dining? You can have Sunday lunch at the White Tower Restaurant for two. Big round of applause for both contestants. Thank you very much.
Go.
Okay, time for the big finale now.